How's it going today, guys? If it's your first time here, welcome to the channel. Today, I'm going to explain to you how to set up a VPN on your Xbox from start to finish. Actually, I'll be demonstrating this because of all the ExpressVPN gaming reviews that are boasting about this being the best gaming VPN available. I wanted to try it out on Xbox for myself, so I thought, why not create a little guide for my viewers, right? Before we begin, I did leave an awesome link in the description below that offers 49% off of ExpressVPN and includes an additional 3 months for free. You really won't find a better deal than that online. ExpressVPN gets a lot of praise because it has the fastest speeds, and you can see it offers low ping, fixes game lag, allows you to play with others across the world, and unlocks geo-blocked content. You'll also find apps for virtually every device you can think of. So here's what I did to set up my VPN for Xbox. Go into Settings on your Windows laptop or PC, go to Network and Internet, turn on the Mobile Hotspot option, and switch Power Saving off. If it's not available, your device won't work with this tutorial. Sorry, but if it is available, enable it. Click on Status and then click on Change Adapter Options. You'll see icons for each of your networks. Right-click on the one that you want to use that says ExpressVPN under it. Go to Properties and then click on Sharing. You want to be sure that you connect to ExpressVPN. Boot up your Xbox and look for the network that you've just edited. And be sure you're on that network. You can then open the browser on your Xbox, search What is my IP, and see if it's changed for you. That's it. But I did want to mention that ExpressVPN is a little more expensive than other VPNs such as Nord and Surfshark. However, I choose this VPN for gaming because it offers superb features that justify the price, like lower ping and lag. If you end up trying out Express, click the link in the description for a 30-day money-back guarantee. And that's all there is to this setup process. You can now enjoy VPN gaming right on your Xbox. If you want to know more about VPNs, make sure to browse through our videos where we answer a ton of VPN questions for you. We also ask you to tap the subscribe button below and leave a comment if you have any issues during setup. We would appreciate it if you recommend our channel to your friends and family. See you next time.